I was in a terrible accident, and it took a while, but the doctor came in and he told me he'd have me on my feet in 2 weeks. He was right. I had to sell my truck to pay the bill.